Okay, ready to play. Ladies and gentlemen,
so we're about to get underway now with second seed Anders Antonsen of Denmark and Liu Chung-ho from Taipei.
Level play. Serve over, 1-0. Serves over, 2-0.
Let's have an even start here, 2-0. Chia serving. Used. Antonsen just asking for some sweat to be wiped off the court.
Over 3-0. four, three. Five, three.
Quick look at the umpire there from Antonsen. I think he thought he might be faulted for being over the net. He's got away with it. 5-3. A little bit 11-footed so far.
Serves over 4-6.
Slow to the forwards for that lift, and then he's lifted out the back.
Served over 5-7.
Pressure though. Push straight at the body of Antonsen. Brings him back to 6-7. Back 8-6.
Served over 7-8. Served over 9-7.
So back to 8-10.
Serves over
smashes the body, takes Antonsen into the mid-game interval, 11-8, but it's been a patchy first half to this first game. Neither player really settled into any kind of rhythm, both making quite a number of unforced errors.
Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds.
Rally.
12-8.
A nice slice smash to finish it off from Antonsen. Takes the first point after the interval. 12-8. Another mistake, so again trying to cross court smash from round the head that time.
Served over 13.
Hit long.
9.
Chia. Nice strokes being played, but the majority of the points in this match are being won from unforced errors. A little bit of deception on the cross-court net shot there. Closes the gap now to 2 points, 11-13. Adds one more to his tally, 15-11. Yeah.
Serves over.
Out. Another mid take.
15. Serves over. 16. 12.
Well, the penalty fade looked a bit obvious to me, but it was enough.
Serves over, 13,
careless.
16.
So 13-16.
Serves over, 17-13.
Yep, patient rally from Chia Hung Lu. Pulls them back to 14-17.
Serves over, 18-14.
That was a great recovery there to pick up the cross-court net shot, but finished the rally with another error. So Antonsen back with a 4-point lead, 18-14. Yeah, clicking again for kill.
14.
Takes him to 19. Thank you. So the second game about to get underway. Antonsen, second seed from Denmark, one game to the good. Round the head smash. Takes the first 2 points. A little bit on the backhand there, cross court attempt. So 1-2.
Serve is over. 3-1.
Yeah, he's got a lot of mileage out of that round ahead cross court slice, Antonsen. We were really not reading it at all. Lovely. So 6-1. Great start for Antonsen, and the main difference from the last set really is he's just not making so many errors.
Play. Serve is over. 2-6.
Yep, that's a lot of drop. Just a bit wide. Well, he took a long break at 6-1, Antonsen. Turned down, wandered around the court, changed the shuttle, and he's lost the 2 points since the restart, so tactically, I'm not sure that really worked for him.
Serve's over, 7-3.
Perfect length on that from the Dane. Has the 5 point lead back now at 8-3. Return from Liu Cheng. Liu Cheng. Easy put away. Interval.
Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Six. serves over, 7-12. Serves over, 13-7.
Smash just out there.
14-7.
From Lou. So 14-7. Well, a bit of hesitation from the line judge there, but Antonsen convinced him to make the right call in the end. He's really not managed to control the number of errors he's making.
Serve's over. 8.
Yeah, flick there from Antonsen. Pushed out 8. The back of the 19. Courts.
Serves over, 9-20.
Another error on game point. Forehand smash, pushed just wide of the line.
Ten, 20. 11, 20.
Well, Antonsen looking here, no, really, as he wants, as if he wants to be handed on a plate. He needs to just make the final push to get over the line.
Ball better. Skip.
So, convincing enough win in the end, 21-14, 21-11. I think from his coach's point of view, a lot to work on.
Match won by Anders Antonsen, 21-14, 21-11.